big night. Who do you think? Let's talk to Judd and Murphy. Have you got a choice or is there an outsider?
I won't say. I got a hint of the result. So I think they've both had outstanding years. And whoever wins deserves to win. But I think both men, if there could be a tie, it would be great if it was a tie, but it's not. So we'll have one winner, but it'll be a great night.
On a personal note, is there a highlight from the season, something that's special for you this season?
I think it was more about our kids that grew with Yaron, Robinson and those types really come of age. And I think that really helps, you know, Judd and Murphy really come of age as well. But they took the next step. I thought the younger men, second and third year players, really helped the team. And I think that's really important going forward.
And you've mentioned throughout the year that the personal relationships you've developed with the boys is important. Is that something you'll continue next season?
I think it's a must. I think, you know, I learned a lot this year. It wasn't just about, I suppose, me, but it was about both of us, me and the players, and how we work together. And I think just as an organisation, it really became really personal, as you said. And the relationships are really strong. You know, just even the messages and, you know, towards the end of the season, some of the text messaging that was going back and forth. And I think that's really good. I think the care factor for each other. And it's a hard game, AFL. It's brutal on footballers, coaches, administrators. So just to be nice and tight is really important.
And Joe, you're looking gorgeous tonight. This is preparation for your big day, which isn't far off. How soon? When's the wedding?
It's later in the month. So, yeah. Melbourne Cup weekend.
Lovely. And I spoke to Wadey. His partner said Wadey hasn't had any impact in organising the wedding. How's Rats been?
No, he's been pretty good. He's helped me out. He's good, been good.
She's lying.
She doesn't have a choice. No.
Awesome. Have a good night, guys.
Thank you.
Joined by Nick Dygan and his partner Colette. Dygs, be honest, did you think that your first year into AFL football would be as smooth as it's been?
No, probably not. Yeah, I was probably expected to play a few VFL games and a bit of in and out, but yeah, glad that I was able to play most games.
And Colette, there's been a lot of talk about Dygs wasn't sure if he was going to get drafted, what was going to happen. He was planning on joining you overseas.
Yep.
From your perspective, what was it like when he called you and said, that's it, he's not coming over, he's going to Melbourne and joining the Blues? Honestly.
Pretty crap.
But you're obviously proud
exciting.
Of him.
Exciting. Yeah, really excited for him though. It was really great.
And tonight, who's your tip?
I don't know, actually. Maybe Murph might just pip him in the last couple of games.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Thanks.
Lauren, you're an old hand at this. Is it something that is still nerve-wracking for you, or you enjoy it? Or
Not really. I finished work at about 5 o'clock today, so got ready in half an hour.
You look gorgeous.
Yeah, so, no, it's all right. Don't feel nervous.
And who's your dress by?
It's actually Seduce. I bought it in Adelaide. So, yeah.
And, Bryce, how's your shoulder?
Shoulder's come along really well. Spoke to the doc today and got my brace off today, so it's coming along really well.
And you're on a footy trip for a week and then gearing up for training camp in Qatar. Have you heard what's expected of you in Qatar?
No, we haven't had much rest, but yeah, it'd be good to get overseas and freshen up for a bit, and we'll be hitting the sand dunes, no doubt. But from what they tell me, it's going to be pretty tough, but looking forward to it.
And tonight, who's your tip? There's a lot of talk of either Judd or Murph. Have you got an outsider or...?
I'll go for Heath Scotland tonight, in a close one.
So, Sticks, is there a personal highlight for the season for you?
Beating Essendon in the MCG in the final was pretty good. It's been a long time since we've won one, and to beat one of our arch rivals was fantastic. But we would have liked to go a bit further, but I really enjoyed that day.
And there's a lot of talk about the boys building something special. Is that how you feel? We're on the verge of something special?
Yeah, well, I hope so. We're getting to that sort of age. We've had a taste of finals now in the last 3 years, so I think our blokes are getting better. We'll improve from within, and we need to march up that ladder. Top four is a reasonable aim for the next year.
And who's your tip for tonight? A lot of talk about Juddy, a lot of talk about Murph. There Scotland's is. Name's coming out.
Scotto was outstanding during the year. I think Judd and Murph will fight it out, but Scotto won't be far away. Mitchie Robinson will poll well, and it's going to be a great count.
Is there anyone that's really surprised you this season that's come out of sort of nowhere?
Well, not surprised me, but I just thought the improvement of Mitch Robinson's been outstanding from last year to this. He's been fantastic.
Awesome. Have a good night.